What's going on, guys? It's Local John 1812. It is Monday. I'm back with yet another food review. And guess what? We've got Little John with us today. He is doing the camera work. And he had Subway just now. And I was going to go do something else. And then I got to thinking, I wanted something like Subway. And I haven't had this place in a while. So I wanted to review something from Jimmy John's. And I didn't even know if they had anything new or limited time or what was going on. So I went on their website. I've already placed an order, so that's a good thing, so we don't have to wait too long. We're sitting in a parking lot by Best Buy's, and Arby's is right behind us. They had nothing new. So, but anyways, they have a new, limited time, the new Frenchie. It's 760 calories. It says, introducing the new Frenchie, a delicious combination of all-natural salami and capicola. That's a weird one. Hand sliced provolone and salted butter on a baguette. Inspired by France. Made by Jimmy John's. Grab one to go for a limited time. And then it says all natural, no artificial ingredients. Okay. So, that's what we're going to get. I do know it's 760 calories. And it is $3.99. I have already placed my order. We're going to get ready to drive on over there and pick it up. And so until I get over there safely, get the food in my hands, we'll be right back. You guys hang in there with the Frenchie from Jimmy John's. That's what we're coming back with. All right, guys, we're back. And I do have it now here. It's how it comes in the bag right here. Okay. This is the Jimmy John's receipt and bag right here. There's Jimmy John's there. John, turn and get Jimmy John's on there.
Their sign's broken.
Yeah, a little out there, Jimmy. It's just like, why John's? It's why John's, but it's Jimmy John's. They also have a little funny thing up there, free smells. Anyway, all right, so here's the Frenchie. We deliver. We'll let you guys know that they deliver. So the Frenchie, it comes in this long cover here, the sleeve. And you can take this plastic piece off right off the top. I think you could probably put it back on. If you don't eat the whole thing, you could probably save this, put it back on. But let's bite into this and find out. We know what the ingredients are. I read them to you earlier. I'll have them pop up right here just in case you forgot. I can tell you there's no mayo or anything on it. So if you want mayo, they have packets of mayo and stuff like that. If you want some, you can get some. Otherwise, it might be a little dry, but I'm not a big mayo guy. So I didn't know mayo. So here we go. Frenchie from Jimmy John's. Mainly bread there. That bread tastes fresh and good. Let me get into the meat more, but that fresh. Oh, man. That baguette bread was good. It won't hurt you to put any mayo or something on here. If you guys want to do that, do it. I'm liking it without it. They do have some stuff called Kickin' Ranch. And I might have tried that on there. Probably would have been good. But it's good without it. I like this French. It's actually pretty good. And I know it's thin.
But it's long.
Get it. Yeah, it's long. Get a good thumbnail of that right there, Jar.
While we attempt to get a great thumbnail right here, just wanted to let you know the garlicky butter on here is really delicious and makes it not so dry as well.
You get a good one?
Definitely try.
We want to get a good picture for you guys so people see it. It's long. I mean, you can see it's got to be, I don't know how long that thing is. It's bigger than a foot long, ain't it, John? Bigger than a foot long.
2 feet?
Let's get another thumbnail. This thing is good, guys.
Here, hold it like a sword.
You could attack somebody with it. I'm really enjoying it. I like it. All the meat flavors are good. Guys, thanks for letting us get those thumbnails in between the review. There's nothing wrong with it. You can make it better by adding mayo or ranch or whatever sauce you like or dressing you like. But I'm telling you, it tastes good without it. I'm telling you, the Frenchie's good. It says that it had, like I said, salami and capicola. Hard one to pronounce. Both go well together. Both have a slight salty taste to it. Oh, it's good. Delicious. Wow. Man, that is good, guys. Look at that. Look at that. I'm going to give the Frenchie here at Jimmy John's an A. A grade, good grade or a bad grade. A being a good grade, F being a bad grade. It's getting an A, guys. It's getting an A.
You're definitely going to be full after that.
I'm going to eat the whole thing. There's 700 something calories in here. Mainly a lot of bread. But I'm going to eat the whole thing. I've been playing ball today and lifting. I'm fine. Let's see if it tells us how long it is real quick, guys, before we get off here. And if I can't figure it out on here right now, I'll try to figure it out when I edit the video and add it in there.
I think it's about 2 feet, because it just looks like it's 2 feet.
Does it?
Yeah.
But it's at least a foot long and a half or so. I don't know. Okay, it's weird. They say a foot long from Subway. It's 12 inches. And I'm looking it up here online, and it's telling me that the 13-inch Frenchie is Jimmy John's first ever grab-and-go sandwich. It started nationwide, though, on April 8th, 2019. It just got to ours and recently, so. Oh, it looks bigger than 13 inches. It tastes great. It's getting an A. I really like this. I would buy it again. $3.99 is not bad. I'm liking it, Jimmy John's. I'll be back. They also have a good Italian sub here at Jimmy John's. So.
Oh, bless me.
That's all we have for tonight, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this. A little bit different. We haven't been to Jimmy John's in a while. Wanted to go there. Wanted to do something different, guys. So, we'll be back again with another food review. Hopefully by Friday. So, until then, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share. What should I do, John?
Like, subscribe, comment, and share.
That's right. Double say it. Maybe they'll double do it. We'll really appreciate it, guys. We're over 400. Thank you. Maybe a special upload Friday or something. I don't know. There's been a couple things I've been debating on doing, and I might finally do them. You guys will be surprised Friday. Maybe. Okay? All right, guys. We'll see you guys later. See you Friday. Bye, everyone.
Bye.